I used to try to be a fix-it man. If she had a problem, I had a plan. But what she really wanted was for me to understand. Lend an ear and not my hand. Well, I finally got it. Now when she comes to me sometimes with something heavy weighing on her mind, all I do is love her. I just listen and I hold her close. All I do is love her. I know that really what she needs the most is my time and my attention, not my answers or my interventions. All I do is love her the way that she loves me. When I look back on how it used to be, I'm still amazed that she had faith in me. But look how far we've come. We're connected at the heart somehow. I can't imagine me without her now. She's where I'm coming from. I'm the one that she's depending on. So when she reaches out for something strong, all I do is love her. I just listen and I hold her close. All I do is love her. I know that really what she needs the most is my time and my attention, not my answers or my interventions. All I do is love her the way that she loves me. I'm only doing my part with every beat of my heart. All I do is love her the way that she loves me, the way that she loves.